guys, thanks for joining me. Who's online right now?
I am.
Pro's here.
All right, I'm getting some armor. I need everybody to get set up, get your armor, get your weapons, and meet us down in the middle of ship selection, okay?
All right, you got it.
Hey, Colby. Oh, dang, that's that new Star Marine armor, huh?
You like that?
Dude, that is, I'm still rocking the Odyssey armor. You know, I'm an old-fashioned guy.
That's good, too.
Eric, what are you doing right now?
Oh, getting my armor.
Is it the new stuff?
Yeah. Star Marine medium armor.
How's it look, man?
Looks great.
All right, we'll meet you out front, Garrity. Oh, that is nice. What emote here? What emote is that right there? I don't know what emote that is. So let's go pick Michael up. Let's go pick Michael up. Hey, Michael, we're coming for you. Where you at?
I'm buying a gun.
All right, well, we're right outside Lifefire. We'll meet you outside.
I'm arguing with this merchant over here because he sold me this gun and it was defective. So now I'm trying to convince him to give me a new weapon, but he's not. He's being a jerk.
He's not
even talking to me either.
You know that's an NPC, right?
What?
All right.
Come on.
So, guys, what happened? Last night, I'm talking to Tyler. You know, I'm bragging about our collection because we've been building up quite a collection aboard my Caterpillar. And he's like, well, quite a collection. Well, why don't I come and take it? And I was like, well, maybe you should. And he said, well, maybe I will. And so now we've agreed to meet up at Kovalex and fight over it. So
we're going
to
kill him, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Okay. But I'm going to need you guys to pick up escorts.
Selection confirmed. Your ship is currently being delivered to the launch platform.
So obviously I'm flying the Caterpillar. One of you, Colby, what are you going to fly?
Valiant.
How about you, Michael?
I'm going to go with the Renegade.
Renegade.
It's the blue. I'm in love with the blue.
Nice. How about you, Eric?
The Vanguard Hoplite.
Also, I already talked to Randy. He's going to bring some mercenaries for us. So Randy's going to hook us up. They're going to ride shotgun in my Caterpillar here.
Sure about that?
Well, just in case he gets past you guys. Dude, have you guys seen the Caterpillar yet? I mean, it's probably my favorite ship. I know I sound like a salesperson here, but I mean, I'm a fan of those Philip K. Dick, you know, used futures. The Caterpillar looks lived in. It's a ship after my own heart.
Ooh, that's my big blue.
I think the Valiant. Look at that. Oh, so nice.
The Valiant's a nice looking ship.
Vessels here. Something a little better. Get in my ship too.
I'm also right. Getting my ship. It's about time.
All right.
Our friends.
All right, guys, watch this takeoff. Ready? I'm doing this takeoff. Here we go. Let's see if
I can
do
this.
Don't
crash it again, Jared.
No, I've done this successfully no times, but I feel confident about this time. Whoa, come on.
That's pretty cool.
That's quite a takeoff.
See?
Dude, I did it.
There we go.
I'm proud of you.
So let's quantum to Cryastro 262 and then jump from there to Kovalex.
Roger.
Sounds good.
Right. Should be clear sailing from here.
All right, gents, who's online?
I'm online.
All right. Listen, I was talking to Jared yesterday, and he's claiming he's got a Caterpillar filled with loot. To be completely honest with you, I think he's full of shit, but I don't care either way because I think it's an opportunity for us to kick some ass. What do you say?
Hell yeah.
I'm down.
Bust up, Jared.
Let's steal it.
I'm in.
All right, get geared up. Meet me at the bar.
Copy.
No problem. I'm already down here. I'm arguing with some Rangers fan.
Bartender. You're always getting fights, guys.
All right, stop messing around, guys. Let's get going.
So what's the thing about Jared?
So he's got a Caterpillar. He claims it's filled with loot. I don't really know if that's true, but I don't really care.
Give me a sec, guys. I'm getting some new armor here.
So we should blow it up.
Go with the heavy.
Well, we could blow it up, but that seems a little bit too easy. Wouldn't it be a little more fun if we could take it from him?
Yeah.
I'm down for stealing.
I mean, the guy's been bragging about his Caterpillar all week. Claims it's filled with loot, so we'll find out. But, I mean, honestly, if it's not, it's a good opportunity to shame him. What do you say?
Let's do it.
So loot or no loot?
What's up, guys?
Loot or no loot, let's just shame him.
Good. You put on some weight.
Hey, I am not fat.
All right, let's get geared up and head out. You guys coming?
All right, so what's the
details?
All
right, coming.
All right, I'm going to take the Cutlass. What are you guys flying?
I'm going to grab the Comet.
I got the Wildfire.
I'm going to take the Scout.
Let's do this.
Heavy armor, fast ship.
So I got a few recruits coming, guys. I don't want to spoil it quite yet, but let's just say there's a little bit of a Warlock surprise coming.
Interesting. Interesting.
Are you guys ready?
Let's get out of here.
Let's roll.
I'm so ready.
Let's do this.
All right, move on me. Watch out for the asteroids.
You might want to take that advice yourself there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Quiet. Tyler's going to be here any minute. Michael, Colby,
ready
Eric,
go.
Let's
hey
get
guys,
the position,
first we're in your voice right. channel, next we're in the Caterpillar.
Oh. Yeah!
Hey, buddy!
No. Let's scramble, everybody.
Move on me, move right. on me, move
I,
on
I,
me.
I have to get out of here before.
I've got the Valiant.
Surprise, mother... What? What was that?
Oh, down. Take it out.
A warlock. I'm down, guys. Cover me, please. Guys, I don't want to lose everything.
No.
Bye.
Going for the guys,
go guys focus on
you
red one.
Yeah.
Hey, you did not just say red one.
Stop shooting red
Hold
one.
Hold on, I got this.
Hey, one. Red one, yeah.
Leave red one alone.
Primary target oh. right there.
That hurt.
Taking him out. Oh, I'm the guys to shoot.
Yes, fight around the station. Stop fighting good. Around my caterpillar.
People to shoot. They keep dying.
Get him.
Yeah, shields are low.
I got nobody to cover me.
Shields are low.
I'm taking crossfire.
He's covering me. I guess I don't have control. Thank
you,
guys.
Andrew, check your six.
Somebody save me.
Yeah. No.
Hey,
I think
hey,
I'm
same,
out of this
same
fight.
Same team here.
Stop fighting around.
I got this, Colby. That looked like that hurt.
No. Yeah,
Vince,
I'm
I told
for.
You, same team.
Nope,
same team.
Vince, I ran out of targets from the other team.
Vince,
turn it off.
Same team. Vince,
yeah,
you
shooting.
Can stop.
Oh, no.
Vince,
I
just
something
wrong
with your
eyes.
The scout is entering
over
there. Colby, are you down?
I'm already out.
Don't give up the scout.
Eric, he's not going anywhere. He's not going anywhere.
I got this. No help from you guys.
Lay out the engines.
What about the warlock? Are we getting another one?
No, no, no.
He's down. He's down.
You're
not gonna
run.
Catch me.
No, no, you're not going anywhere.
You're not gonna catch me.
You know that?
Can't get away from us now.
Dude, I'm going. Whoa! I've lost control.
No, yeah, that's what happens.
Jared
you have no
for
engines.
You.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, my beautiful ship.
Yeah,
so much for the buddy. Backup.
All right, boys, you ready to finish this?
Let's nope,
this.
Still respawning.
Shut up, newbie.
Maybe you should go get your eyes checked.
A little death does you good.
Now, honestly, Jared, I think we're done, man. I'm probably going to log out for the night, but thanks for inviting us to this, man. It was a good time.
Tyler, I can see you guys flying
quiet.
Over the cockpit of my ship.
Ah, you got us.
Listen, honestly, we just want to check out the Caterpillar before we log off. The thing's sweet, man. You were right. Totally.
Guys, I was full of crap. There's nothing on board. Go home. Go home, everybody.
All right, let's get real. It was never about the loot. It was about the justice. Get on Bay 2. Get on Bay 2.
Ready? Let's do this.
Moving forward.
Sweep on in.
Yeah, stick close.
Check your corners.
Let's hold at the door.
Ready?
Vince, I hope you die.
Go ahead.
Moving forward.
Looks clear so far.
Balcony on the right.
I got him.
Yep. Oh, there's two up there. There's two of them up there.
There's two by the ladder. Oh, I gotta step back. I gotta reload.
Come on now, let him have it. Shoot him.
The guy on the right is still up.
Somebody killed him.
Oh, there's another guy behind the guy on the ladder.
You guys should totally watch yourself.
Jared, you asked for this. I'm just saying that there's nothing to say. You literally invited us.
Eat leg.
Let him out.
He's down.
Take
Save
him
the
out.
Ammo.
Stop.
All right,
stop,
right,
stop,
right,
stop,
right.
Stop.
I think we got him.
Yeah, let's keep moving. Jared acting like he's got tricks up his sleeves. Hey, go ahead and move it.
Moving.
Oh, shoot. Back up, wait, back up, wait,
back
it's
up,
an ambush.
Back up.
Catch.
Oh, that got him.
Nice.
That got him. Sweet. Go, move on in.
Down.
Move on in.
Vinny, stay right. There. All right, Vinny, go right. I'm going to stay left.
All right, I'm going to the bridge.
All gone.
Hey, Vinny, can you find him first? Do me a favor. Teach him a lesson.
Oh, with pleasure.
Hi, Jared.
Hey, Vince. Want to know what I think of you?
And that's what I think of you.
Did you get him?
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. That would have been a lot.
Honestly, I don't even care that the place is empty. I really don't. It
yeah,
was
no,
worth
I'm not really
it
seeing
just
anything.
To get the kill.
It would have gone a lot faster if I was there.
No, I think we're keeping the caterpillar.
What?
What?
Eric, did you collect like every Benny's in the verse?
Well, Who's hungry?
So here we are. And anywhere on Delmar, we could land, get out, and walk. So as we fly down here, perhaps, Chris, we could demonstrate and just land and get out somewhere, wherever you want. Hey, Jared, you want to go back to the front view for a bit? Yeah, perfect. And then maybe do picture-in-picture. Yep, there we go. So there you are. Glenn's opening up the back. Chris is bringing us down. And then let's go to Glenn's view, Jared. That's perfect. There we go. There we go. Beauty. And like putt out. That's going to be a challenge. See, we did land everywhere. Let's see if we can. Can you jump up? I don't know if it'll be able to do it. Let's see. Jump. Jump. All right. Okay. Chris is going to have to land somewhere we can. He'll move a little bit so he can get in. All right. No. No. I'm not sure you'll be able to make that. Let's see if you can. Hey! Okay. All right. Okay, well, that was an unscripted adventure for you. And let's get back. And like head, let's take off and head into land at Levski. So Levski is, like I said, it's a sort of free town. And as long as you sort of respect their loose laws there, everything's okay. But they're not fond of UEE folks there. You want to go exterior? So look, one of the crew member that unfortunately did do too well. Okay, let's just push him out of the way a bit. Let's head on. Let's try to find the captain's room so we can download the black box. And so, of those of you that have a Starfarer, have hung out around a Starfarer, you'll appreciate that it's not a small ship. So we're just moving around here. See another crew member that had an untimely demise. It's actually that head's the scanned version of Kyle, who's one of our IT guys in the UK office. So why don't you give Kyle a bump? Sorry, Kyle. All right, let's head in. All right. Yeah. Okay, we're downloading the black box. Poof. Download complete. So there we are, objective complete. We retrieved the black box. We just made 3,000 credits. Mission's now complete, the possible security job we had. And we've just now got a video message coming in. So let's listen to that, Glenn.
Got the black box data and verified it. I'll send it off. Great job. You know, I'm just gonna throw this out. But I ended up talking to a couple of contacts of mine. Turns out the pack that hit that ship are squatting in an old facility on that nearby moon. I'm just talking here, but it's not crazy to think that they're keeping the cargo there. These outlaws are scum, so it's not like anyone will miss them. The company's gonna claim the insurance. So it wouldn't technically be stealing if you happen to head on down and take it. Again, I'm not saying anything here. I'm just gonna send along a location on that moon and do what you want.
So we have a new additional message, reclaim stolen cargo if we want to take it. So we can like pull up our mission thing, and I think, why the hell not? What do you guys, you want us to go to find the stolen cargo? Yeah. Okay, let's do it, Glad. There we go, all right. Okay, all right, well let's find a way out of the stuff area here. Heavy armor takes a fair amount of damage. All right, finally. All right, okay, it's down here. We're in the cargo hold of the Starfarer. I think you guys know about the Drake Dragonfly then, obviously. All right. Let's head back to the Starfarer. I mean, sorry, the Freelancer. I probably don't need to introduce it, but the Dragonfly, you know, we I think, announced and sold a few months ago. But it's our first sort of space motorbike, or space hog, if you want to call it. And it has a dual purpose because it has a whole gravlev system. So when you're on a planetary surface, you're like a land speeder. Which is pretty cool. You never know, that may be something that happens here in this demo. There you are, and there's little Chris is there waiting for us patiently in the Freelancer. Can you look down, look around or something? Yeah. All right, just kind of bring it in. Here we go, slowly. So we don't necessarily, your Dragonfly will just about fit in a Freelancer, but probably want a slightly bigger ship to fit him in than this. But yeah, let's bring him in. Da-da-da, here we go. There he is. So let's lock up the back door. What's that?
That worked.
Yeah, no, that actually did. That's a graphical bug, and that's actually something we haven't seen in all our playthroughs in there. But occasionally, when you take a spaceship from inside a local grid of another spaceship out to the big global space grid into the local grid of another one, that's a degree of difficulty 11. All right, so we're going to head to the moon to look for this pirate base. Couple and go into grab left mode. Right. Hang on, who's that? Let's do some firing. So here we are. So switch. Get a first person view if you want. Alright, Chris, you should help out with the other Dragonfly. So we want to cut, Jared, you want to cut to Gregor and his Dragonfly? That's player three, Jared. There you go, so this is Gregor here, playing the black, he's flying a black dragonfly up, he got killed. All right, player one now, back to player two, sorry. Player two. There you go, perfect. Player two. Red one, Jared, red one. All right, so let's head to the pirate base. See where the rover is. Is the rover still getting away from us? Oh, there it is. So go to player four, Jared. Okay, back to player two. Actually, all right, let's go after it. Heh. Go first person view. First person view, Melissa. There you go. No, while you're ramming into the things, go first person view. First person, so you know where you're going, but you're ramming into the thing over there. Go around to, yeah. Oh, I mean, I guess that's possible to do. You're out of ammo. Chris, you may have to land and help out here. All right. Well, I guess that's one way to get rid of pirates. Okay, so let's see what they were hiding here on their base. Okay, here we go. All right. A Big Benny's crate, as he always says. And all right, let's take... So again, here's sort of an example of the inner thought. So let's pick it up. There we go. So a little grabby hands action. So you'll be able to move and take things around, as I've mentioned before. So let's take them out. You want to land the Freelancer, and let's start loading up the cargo. Glenn walks very slowly. He doesn't want to drop the box. Right, look at that. Right, come out the back there. Let's just put the box down at the base here so Chris can go get it. All right. Oof. All right. Hang on, we got an incoming video message. Let's check that out. What's that, dude? Chris should come out and get the box. Hang on a sec.
So, find anything good? If you don't mind, I'll just have a look myself.
That doesn't sound very good. Don't know about that. What do you reckon, guys? Oopsie-daisy. Looks like we got double-crossed. Damn it! That's the end of the demo.